Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a 2016 Select Soccer eBay break number two. So, there is the case. Let's get into this. I've got personal boxes in the store of this. I have one full case of it. So, I took 10% off since I'm leaving tomorrow night on vacation. So, I thought I'd do 10% off of them. See, if you want them, you go in there, grab them, use that code, it'll get you 10% off. All righty. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Box. I'll focus in when I get to the first card here. Let me grab one there. All righty, here we go. Here we go. Good luck again. If you don't want your base cards, let me know. Because I know there's some people that ship them. I've seen some of them going to COM, COMC. So, all right, let me focus in here. Right, we've got Archer Boric, Pulsar, Refractor, Zedrin Sekiri, Jose Jimenez, Klobin Sigthorsson. This is Equalizers, Blue Wave, Anton Griezmann, Javier Pastore, Toby Alderweireld, Blaise Matuidi, Neymar, and Edison Cavani. Those are the non-numbered refractors and inserts. We've got Klaas Jan Huntelaar. That is 62 of 99. And if you were in the last break, I go through the checklist if it doesn't say the country on here, because this is one of those soccer club ones. They do go to the correct people when they get shipped. We've got blue, Hal Robeson Canoe for Wales. That is 116 of 299. We got blue die cut, Brille Embolo, Switzerland, 129 of 249. Right, first up, we've got double team memorabilia, Marco Rus and Lukas Piszczek. That is tie-dye. 23 of 30. I know Rus, I think, is Germany. This one's going to be random. Germany, and I want to say Poland. We got for Spain, 6 of 78. Isco, Emerging Star Auto. And Mats Hummels, jersey card for Germany. Things are horrible. All right, we've got Dmitry Payet, Eden Zeko, Dmitry Payet, Lucas Piszczek, National Pride, Giorgio Chiellini, Ivan Perisic, Douglas Costa, Mark Quinn Hose, Nikola Kalinic, and Jordi Alaba. We've got red, Luis Suarez for Uruguay, 181 of 199. We've got copper, I'm going to go with. Copper, prism, Javier Pastore. That is 39 of 49. We've got blue, Blaise Matuidi for France, 10 of 299. We've got for Germany, Mats Hummels, jersey card. And emerging star signatures, David Alaba. 199 of 199. I believe that's Austria. All right, we've got Eduardo Vargas, Roy Patricio, Luis Suarez, Selkuk Inyan, Manuel Neuer, Michael Bradley, Gianluigi Donnarumma, William Carvajal. We've got red, Memphis Depay, for the Netherlands. That is 195 of 199. We've got double team memorabilia, Neymar and Ivan Rakitic dual jerseys. That one will be random at the end. We've got purple die cut, David Alaba, Austria, 17 of 149. We've got blue, Graziano Pele for Italy, 196 of 299. We got blue die cut, Blaz Dudzek. That is 22 of 249. I believe that's Hungary. We got Mats Hummels, select swatches for Germany, 88 of 99. We got neon green die cut auto Stephen Davies. That is 53 of 60. And we got Gareth Bale. That is Blue Wave. Sky's the limit. That's Wales. Non-numbered. All right, we've got Brad Guzan, Kevin De Bruyne, Mark Janko, Admir Mehmedi, Wayne Rooney, Ole Gustav, Hector Moreno, Artur Boric, and Wayne Hennessy. We've got blue, Jesus Corona from Mexico, 162 of 299. We've got orange, Paul Pogba for France, 16 of 75. It's either orange or copper. We've got National Pride Green, Javier Hernandez from Mexico. That is 9 of 20. I don't think it's green. Greens are to five. Might be gold. And copper. James Rodriguez. That is 44 of 49. We got Wesley Schneider, jersey card for the Netherlands. We've got Luis Suarez, copper or orange auto for Uruguay. That is 14 of 50. And we got Jamie Vardy for England, jersey card. All right, we've got Ruslan Rotan, Eden Hazard, Vilan Bahamri, David Alaba, John O'Shea, Arturo Vidal, Robert Lewandowski, Andrei Yarmolenko, Harry Kane. We got tie-dye, Gaber Király for Hungary. That is 10 of 30. We got copper prism, Douglas Costa. 23 of 49. And green die cut, Javier Mascherano. That is Argentina. 1 of 5. We got select few, Javier Hernandez. That is not numbered. We've got 7 of 75 for Turkey. Burak Yılmaz. That is a copper auto. We've got for Austria, Mark Janko, Marco Arnautovic, double team memorabilia jerseys. And we've got 157 of 199, Stefan De Verge, select swatches for the Netherlands. We've got Christian Fuchs, Sergio Ramos, Miralem Pjanic, Miguel Leun, Daniel Pereiro, Andre Gomez, Nikola Kalinic, and Stefan Lichtsteiner. We've got orange, Arturo Vidal for Chile. That is 36 of 75. We've got red, Robert Almer for Austria. That is 97 of 199. We've got Mario Mandzukic, blue die cut for Croatia, 232 of 249. And purple die cut, Felipe Coutinho for Brazil, 108 of 149. We got 27 of 60, Gylfi Sigurðsson. It is select swatches for Iceland, neon green. We got national pride, Alexis Sanchez for Chile. We got for England, 16 of 60, Joe Hart, neon green die cut auto. And for Bosnia, Eden Zdejko and Asmir Begovic, double team memorabilia. All right, we got Xherdan Shaqiri, Wayne Rooney, Nicholas Otamendi, Aaron Ramsey, Kevin De Bruyne, David Alaba, Mario Mandzukic, Fernando Torres and Gregor Krychowiak. We've got red for Chile, Arturo Vidal. 166 of 199. We got blue die cut for Croatia, Ivan Rakitic. That is 39 of 249. We got orange, Oliver Giroud for France. 73 of 75. We've got for France, Anthony Martial jersey card. We've got Pepe jersey card. We got Leonardo Bonucci. Sky is the limit wave. We got two colored patch auto, Santi Cazorla. That is 70 of 90 for Spain. And Felipe Melo jersey card. All right, we've got Jermaine Lenz, David Ospina, Robert Lewandowski, Marcus Rashford, Andre Gomez, Marco Arnautovic, Christian Fuchs. We've got blue, Jan Sommer for Switzerland. That is 198 of 299. We've got James Rodriguez for Colombia, tie-dye. 27 of 30. We've got Thiago Silva. I don't know what those are called, the white border prisms, 50 of 99. We've got Julian Draxler, die cut. Yeah, gold. That is Germany, 5 of 10. No hits and which one? Oh, you know what? They're gonna be in this one. I forgot to show the autos and the jerseys. Just watch. There'll be two autos in here and double jerseys. My mind isn't working. I got what you're saying, Logger. You thought you missed some? That's what happens when it's so quiet in here. I get in the zone of opening. But yeah, they're sitting on the white stack. That's why they sit right there, so you know they haven't left anywhere. All right, Gabber Kiraly, Alvaro Morata, Sergio Aguero, Jermaine Jones, Zerdan Shaqiri, Andriy Yarmolenko, Celso Ekpe, National Pride Sergio Aguero, Luis Suarez. All right, we've got blue die cut, Danny Rose for England. 160 of 249. We've got purple die cut, Fernando Muslera for Uruguay, 84 of 149. We've got red, Gabor Kiraly for Hungary. That is 57 of 199. And blue, Tomas Priskin for Hungary. 195 of 299. Like I said, there's going to be double the hits here because the last box I forgot to show them. Robin Van Persie or the Netherlands jersey card. We got for Uruguay, 29/49, Maxi Pereira. It's a copper auto. We've got Luis Suarez, Arda Turan, dual jerseys. That'll be random. We've got for Chile National Pride, Arturo Vidal. We got 4/60, Mats Hummels. That is a auto. Going to Germany. A lot of Mats Hummels in this case. We've got for Belgium, Christian Benteke, jersey card. We got Benedict Hauides for Germany, jersey card. And Xabi Alonso, a jersey card for Spain. All right, we got Miralem Pjanic, Fernando Muslera, Blaž Dudzik, Ronaldo, David Alaba, Robert Almer, Brad Guzan, Ronaldo equalizers wave card, and Wesley Schneider. We've got blue die cut Paul Pogba for France. That is 172/249. We got red, Hector Herrera. 75/199. We've got purple, Jermaine Lenz. The Netherlands. 94/149. And blue, Andres Iniesta. For Spain. 291/299. We've got 32/90 for Turkey, I believe, right? That is Jersey Auto Arda Turan. We got double team Gareth Bale and Ronaldo. That'll be random. I know those two, Wales and Portugal. We've got 41/60. Yabi Alonso, select swatches neon green for Spain. All right, we've got Hal Robson Kanu, Robert Lewandowski, Marilyn Pajanic, Marcus Rashford, Wesley Schneider, Robert Ulmer, Robbie Keane, Leonardo Bonucci, and Ashley Williams. We got blue, Hector Herrera. That is 254/299. We've got Gylfi Sigurdsson, blue die cut. We've got orange, Luis Suarez. 10 of 75. Right, we've got 194 of 199. Auto historic signatures, Miguel Angel Nadal for Spain. We've got Sky's the Limit, Manuel Neuer for Germany, Wave. We've got 30 of 75, Joe Hart for England, orange jersey card. And we've got for Italy, Matteo Darmian, jersey card. Last box. Good luck, good luck. All right, we got Blaise Matuidi, N'Golo Kanté, David De Gea, Marco Reus, Toni Kroos, Christian Nemeth, Alvaro Morata, Nikola Kalinic, and National Pride, Manuel Neuer. We got blue die cut, Abel Hernandez. That is 135 of 249. We've got red, Toni Kroos. That is 21 of 199. We've got Vulcan Demirel. Looks like a purplish. Well, you got prism refractor with the white border. I still don't know what they call the white borders. That is 75 of 99. And tie-dye, Wesley Schneider. That is 25 of 30. All right, we've got 16 of 30, Edison Cavani. That's Uruguay. Tie-dye auto. We've got 63 of 75, Diego Costa for Spain. Orange jersey card. And jersey card, Daniel Sturridge for England. All right, so we got some randoms to do. I'm going to do it by the name because it's easier. That's what's on the card, and then I'll look it up when I'm sorting them. So we got Ronaldo and Gareth Bale, Arden Turan, Luis Suarez, Neymar, and Ivan Rakitic, and Marco Reus and Lucas Piszczek. We'll do them in that order. I'm going to roll the dice here to see how many times we're going to use random.org. We only reroll snake eyes. We're going 8. 5 and a 3. All right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. All right. So, we're going to go 8 times. The person on top will get that card. So, here is random.org. So first one is Ronaldo and Bale. All right, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the 8th and final time. That is going to Bale, which is Wales. I know those two. All right, next up is Suarez and Turan. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, and the 8th and final time. That is Suarez, which I believe is Uruguay. And like I said, if you don't want your base cards, let me know. I know some people have them going to COMC. I just need to know, like, now, or I'm going to put the video up and I'll wait about an hour before shipping them because I got to get them all out. I leave and the morning, so for a about a week and a half. All right, next up we've got Neymar and Rakitic. So if you're when you watch the video, if you want to just send me a message on eBay saying you don't want your base cards, then they get donated. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, and the 8th and final time, that is going to Rakitic. And the last one is tie-dye, Piszczek and Reus. One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, and 8th and final time going to Piszczek. All right, that is the break, everybody. Thank you, thank you. I am going to log off here, upload these videos, and like I said, let me know if you don't want the base, and I will put them with the donations. So that's about it. I will not be back till like the 30th or 31st, something around there. I gotta go on a cruise, so, but that's about it. I will see everybody when I get back. I'll have the store up and restocked. Like I said, I've got personal boxes in there now, but that's about it. But that's about it. Adios.